don't think twice. We're still in formation, testing the current. Already I'm sailing, it's all so sudden. Catching a flight, you think we're moving too fast. I'm intoxicated. We can move in slow motion if that's what you want, babe. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm moving to your rhythm.
Sugar did a collab with Hello Kitty, and they have these cute cups, these Hello Kitty cups, and then this cup holder. So cute. Went to Trader Joe's. Let me show you what we got. So we got these mini croissants, some steamed dumpling, which is my favorite, y'all. My fave. Macaroni cheese bowls, so good. Milo loves these. Hash browns. And shrimp tempura. I love me some shrimp tempura, especially this one, so good. So, so good. In the next bag that I got these cheese tortellinis. This is from Milo tonight because he can't eat jerk chicken, which I'm making jerk chicken tonight. Fresh cut pineapples. Then salmon. Water from earlier, but I got this Italian grapefruit soda. It's so good. The sparkling berry lemonade. This is the sparkling lemonade. So good. Roasted pecans. Not for me. I don't like them. Some candy, healthy candy. Some vegetable wash. And some body butter. I saw this on TikTok and I was like, let me just try it because I saw it in Trader Joe's. But I don't know how it's gonna smell. It says clementine, like maybe orangey. I don't know, but yeah, I'm excited. Oh, and Milo got some stickers. Trader Joe's. Oh, that's not even the last of what I got. I got some flowers because I'm gonna do my own arrangement. I got yellow roses, eucalyptus, and some sunflowers. So yeah, I can't wait. And I'm gonna show y'all what we got from this bookstore that I stumbled across.
Come on.
something, please, babe. Don't wanna wait in vain. You're the missing piece I've been longing for. Don't deny, oh no. The temperature's rising inside. The cracks are showing. Show me all your colors, I may not deserve you. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm moving to your room.
If I remove, if I remove, I'll be that way.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, two inches, and slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strips and I. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck the night, I keep the guava in my shorty bag. No, she won the mind when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she love the toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. This that roll myself a J and count my figure shit.
Okay, so we're now in Milo's room, as you can see. But I got a package and then I went to this bookstore. It was super dope. It had like Baby Milo stuff, Dragon Ball Z, just anything that you could think of like manga and like a lot of Japanese books, a lot of stuff like that. Anyways, I'm out of breath because I just ran up the stairs. Okay, this package is from Mia Culpa. I hope I'm saying that right. Mia Culpa. And I'm so excited about this because, you know, I've been waiting for this package for a little minute, okay? So, I got some socks. I love this color, this is dope. And of course the classic black and white. Then I got three baby tees. This cute one, my favorite color, oh my gosh. Y'all, oh my gosh. Like, they blessed me. And also I'm still waiting for a bathing suit because yeah, Mia Culpa. Waiting for my little bathing suit. So I'm gonna open those on TikTok. But love that package. Thank you so much. So what I got from the bookstore is, I'm gonna save the best for last, y'all. So okay, my boyfriend must have picked this up because he got some dental floss, I guess, for the car. But it's like so cute. It's a little fox. And then he got this February, because he's born in February, necklace. And it comes in like a little capsule and it's the amethyst birthstone crystal. Very cute. Then I got this Tokyo style book because honestly guys, like it's all the fashion, it's all like the arts, and, you know, just style, like their little fashion book. And I love Tokyo. I've been obsessed with Tokyo, like you don't understand. Like I am planning a trip to Tokyo soon. Like I'm obsessed because Tokyo is just so dope. Like I never been and it's just like a nice cool city. And then I'm like looking up on YouTube all these people, all these creators that are going to Tokyo and just all the things that they're doing and like the scenery and just everything. Like it's just beautiful. So, and I love their fashion. I love the fashion there. I love the style that they have. Tokyo's dope. So yeah, I found this book. It's so cute. It matches like my house. And then they have a London and Paris one. And I can't wait to find the London and the Paris one. But I just think it's so cute. And my favorite color is pink, so. And then we have this Kusama, the graphic novel. I love her art. I heard she was a little racist though, but I love her art, and it's more so like for Milo, even though I'm gonna like have this book, you know, downstairs on display. But it's like a little comic book type thing. Super cute, but I just love the art on it. Super cute. This was $20, and then the Tokyo book was $16. So yeah, I got these two books. So cute. Okay, last but not least. Well, it's two things that I got. So my boyfriend picked up this one for himself. It's really for Milo, but he was like, oh, let me just pick the one that I want for Milo, basically. So he got this one, and it comes with a little pouch, coin pouch, and then a bag. I think this is so cool because I used to see these like all the time, and I used to like be like, oh my gosh, I want one. Like, this is so cool. It's Bape Kids. It has all the kids stuff. Look, it's like a little catalog, and then it gives you, you know, like a little goodie. So I'm gonna open this after I show you the other one. This one I picked out, and baby, I'm gonna use it until Milo can use it, you know. But it's so cool, so dope. And this one comes with a tote and this little pouch that you can put in the tote. And you know, like this is the uses for it, even though I'm gonna use it for anything, you know. So yeah, I really like it. I'm gonna open this right now.
Just a step in that I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I dropped 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spend what you wanna, be who you wanna be. A young stunner, till I D.I.E. You can do what you wanna.
SRTs, nigga, come pull up on me. Drive the car fast, do the dash, she make my coochie leak. Real bad bitch, city.
telling me you falling out of love with me. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. Taking our memories on love and treating it like nothing. Taking our memories on love and treating it like gossip. It's my love for my grandmother made me gentle when I care for you. Tell me you're falling out of love, since you're breaking my heart in two.
Okay, I'm back home. I'm in my little room, and I'm gonna show y'all what I got today. Let's start with Target because that was the first stop. Hi, Booby. Show them your toys. Okay, so we got him these cars. He loves cars, so every time we see cars, every time he sees cars, he has to get it. So we got him this set of cars from Target. They were like $7, $8. And he has so many, like, y'all don't understand. This boy probably has like 50 cars. 50. Maybe even more than that. That's because he always wants a car, and we always get it for him. But yeah, I got him that. And we got him this cute, these two pajama sets, top and bottom. They're Bluey. He loves Bluey. So, you know, we had to pick up Bluey. You see Bluey and Bingo? Oh, you see Bluey, Bingo, and their mommy and daddy? He loves Bluey. Loves. Then I saw this little campsite sensory tub. Thought this would be cool because he do be bored when he at home. Like, we try to keep him entertained so he's not bored. And this could be cool for him. Like, we have this other sensory bin for water. And it comes with, like, a boat. Well, it comes with four boats, cars, and then you just, like, you know, there's different tools for the water and stuff like that. And he loves that. So I'm like, oh, let's just try this too. And yeah, we're gonna try that. Next thing is the little Target run that we did was really, like, it wasn't planned, but I got hella shit for Milo. So I got this. He's been using this since birth. Love it. Use it all the time. Like, we're running out, so we got him more. Then I saw this. This is the Nourishing Healthy or Heavy Conditioner from Proudly, which is their brand is basically like made for brown and black kids. And I really like it. It's clean products. I believe it's clean products because I don't really do all them Johnson & Johnson, none of that. But I believe it's clean products. If you hear Milo, he's over there drinking some milk. But Milo needed a conditioner, and this is a heavy conditioner for coils and curls. And his curls, they're so easy to detangle. Like, all you have to do is wet it and put a little bit of, like, a little bit of cream or whatever, and they're just detangled. So I really like that. But he definitely needed this. So I found it. This is my first time seeing it, and we're gonna try it soon. I just washed his hair, so we're not really gonna try it anytime soon, but it's gonna be soon. And that's it for the Target. My next thing is from the bookstore. Didn't really get much things. I just wanted to go back and get the, I'm gonna show y'all what I got, what I wanted to get, go back and get. But again, for Milo, the Pokemon ABCs. Thought this was super cool, super cute. They're just basically ABCs for the different characters. Like, you see P for Pokemon. Super cool. Well, P for Pikachu. And J for Jigglypuff. Like, so cute. He's like for older kids, but he could still learn from this. And it's Pokemon, so cute. For me, I found this Buddha pin with the peace sign up. It's super cute. Super cute. Okay. It's pink, and he's holding up a peace sign, and he's the peace Buddha, and I love it. then I got this, the Lucky Cat for my living room. And I think this is super cute. I got it in pink, of course. Let's open it. Oh, this is not pink. That's crazy. It was in the pink box. Is this? It was in the pink. Oh, I should have, damn, I should have looked at the thing because it says mauve. And for mauve, it's for good sex. I really wanted the chewing gum pink, which was for true love. I didn't know that they had like significance. And then there's silver for good luck in business, gold for attracting money and wealth. Oh, I need to get the gold. But I do want the pink one. I love it. Glory with the white for good things to come. But I got this one. I accidentally picked up this one. No, I have to go back because this is not the one I wanted. This is not the one I wanted. I'm so glad I asked for that. Milo, why you press that again? I'm so glad I asked for the receipt because usually I'm like, oh no, I don't need a receipt. What is this? But yeah, yeah, this is going back because, yeah, I picked up the wrong one. But basically, it's the Lucky Cat and it does this all day. And I love it. It's super cute. But it's going back because I want the pink. I want the bubblegum pink. And I might get the gold too. Okay. So before I show you the clothes, don't press that. If you guys hear like the little toys, it's because he keeps pressing the button. It's not funny. Mommy's trying to record a video. It's not funny. But let me show you what I got from Amazon. Some home improvement stuff. What is this? I think this is the hooks. Bath towel hooks, yes. It's the hooks for my bath towels. It's really for Milo's bath towel because his hook, I bought like a little cheap Target hook and it was like plastic. Like it was like clear plastic. It was cheap. It broke the other day. So I just decided to get these because they fit the aesthetic of my home. They're just black hooks that I could press onto the wall. I don't have to do any type of, you know, drilling or anything. So I really like this. It's super chic and it matches like everything else that I have. That's, you know, in my house. So I got those. I'm very happy with that so far. Like I said, it's some home improvement things. Choo choo. Choo choo. Okay. Then I got this for my kitchen sink. It tends to get like really ashy. Yeah, it tends to get really ashy because it's marble. It's like authentic marble, so you know when it gets wet or whatever by the like where the faucet is and where the, you know, the soaps are, it tends to get very like wet and then becomes very like ashy and then it just discolors, like it just doesn't look good. So I want to put this, which also fits the aesthetic. My aesthetic is really like white and black for downstairs and then splashes of color with like, you know, like the figures or the books and stuff like that. Yes. So yeah, I got this for my sink. Hopefully it fits and hopefully it works because yeah. Then I forgot what this was. This is, ooh, the paper towel holder. I already have this. I have bought this for my kitchen. I thought it, oh, it is, okay. I bought this for my kitchen. I already have it for my kitchen, but I needed it for my bathroom because I have paper towels in my bathroom and I want like to just stick it on the wall and it's gonna be like in the closet, like the vanity closet, whatever you wanna call it, whatever. And you know, my paper towel can go on there. Everything could be organized. Like, I'm trying to organize that more so things are not all over the place and I'm not, you know, just searching for things. And yeah, just, you know, I just like to have things perfect. Okay, I'm happy about my purchases from Amazon. And let's get on to the clothes that I got. You don't want anymore? Here, I'm gonna put it right there, okay? You can play with your cars and your bluey shirt. Anyways, what is this? That's some Pikachu. But we went to H Mart, and H Mart, they have little stores within them. Like, they'll have like a skincare store, they'll have the clothing store, and then they'll have like the kitchen, like, you know, house gadgets and stuff like that. And I love H Mart, y'all. I love H Mart. My friend put me onto H Mart, but there's like stores in Florida kind of like H Mart where you can just go in there, find gadgets from like overseas that you wouldn't find in a regular American store. But I love H Mart. Anyways, I went to the store because, you know, like me right now, I'm just trying to change my style. Like, not change it like where it's not me, like it's still going to be me. Because actually, let me just revert back to what I was saying. Like, in New York, I used to dress a certain way, and honestly, I didn't have the money or the funds or anything like that to actually wear certain things that I actually liked, because I've always been into fashion. Like, I didn't have that type of money. I was still young, you know, I couldn't really buy the things that I wanted to buy. Okay, I couldn't get the things that I wanted to get because, you know, it just wasn't affordable for me at that age. I was probably like 20, almost 21, whatever. So now I'm like tapping into what I really like from when I used to live in New York, and you know how I used to kind of dress in New York, because I used to wear like the stuff that I'm into now, but lower budget. Okay. So what are you doing over here? What are you doing? So anyways, I found a store that catered to like, you know, the Asian style. Like, they basically, you know, everything comes from Asia. I'm pretty sure it was like a Korean, like all those things were Korean based. But yeah, I really liked everything that was in there. A lot of it was like a little bit too conservative for me, and too like, I don't want to call it like old lady-ish, but like very conservative and for older women, like, you know. But then I found some pieces that can cater to me, you know. So anyways, I found this skirt slash pant type thing. You can't really see, but I'm gonna try it on for y'all. It looks like a skirt, but it's actually some pants. And I literally hope I got the right size, because this kind of looks big. Maybe not. But anyways, I literally love this style. Like, I think this is like super dope, super beautiful. It has a pocket back here. If you see Milo, he's just, you know, doing his thing because it's his room. And I'm the one that's using it. Excuse me. Excuse me. So yeah, like, I really love this. Like, I love this piece. It kind of reminds me of some pants that I had like a long time ago. I'm gonna put a picture. I'm gonna crop my face out because I like my hair. But anyways, oh, and they gave me these so I could try Laneige. They had a lot of like skincare that you could find in Ulta and Sephora. Milo, no, now you're just doing things. Anyways, let's go on to the next. I just like getting throw on things, and I thought this tennis shirt was cute. It has like a little logo right there. I just like to get some throw on things where I could just wear it every day, and it like, people be like, oh, where'd you get that from? Like that. Thank y'all. I found some Issey Miyake type pants in there. super, super cute. Thank you. He wants to show his glasses. Here. Yes, found these. Super cute. I hope they fit. They're a medium. I hope they fit, but they're super cute and I love them. And I feel like, you know, you could wear them with this because, like, whatever. Or you could just wear them with whatever. That's pretty much it for my haul. I found other clothes, but, you know, they were, like, so expensive. And I'm just, like, you know, things like that I have to, like, actually love 100% for me to actually spend money on it. So, you know, I love them. I liked them, but it wasn't, like, love. But hopefully they'll get, like, new stuff in because I want to go back and I want to, like, actually get other stuff. Or even, like, go to a different location and see if they have, you know, other Asian brands, like, that, you know, I'm interested in or whatever the case may be. But, yeah, that's what I got from Target. And me and Milo were about to basically chill at home, watch some TV, play with his cars, take off my clothes, decompress from the day, and yeah, we're gonna chill. And I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. I just don't wanna live in red, 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 red. Almost like it didn't happen to make you happy. You telling me you falling out of love with me. I really do need to try lip liner. It's a new day. It's Saturday. And it's currently 6:01. Hold on, let me. Oh my gosh, she started the car already. Damn. Okay, it's 6:01. I didn't vlog all day because really we were just chilling all day at home. And really just resting before we go to Monster Jam. So we're taking Milo. The lighting is horrible in here. We're taking Milo to Monster Jam. Hold on, let me see if I can go get a light. Oh! Anyways, we're taking Milo to Monster Jam. So we're taking Milo to Monster Jam, as I was saying. And I don't know how he's gonna do because Monster Jam is mad loud. Just so loud. Should I wear pearls or should I wear my Milan necklace? I feel like pearls. But Monster Jam is so loud and I don't know how he's gonna do, but I do have these earmuffs for him to put on when I got him when he was like a little baby for the plane. We go. I think that will work out. That will work good for him. I was thinking about changing my earrings to like some hoops or to the dangly earrings, but I'm just like, I'm going to Monster Jam. Like I'm getting glammed up like I'm going to the club or dinner or something. I'm just gonna wear. I don't want to wear those. I need something like comfortable. Ricks are comfortable, but we wear sneakers for real anymore. But should I just wear these? I'm gonna show y'all my outfit and I'm gonna show y'all Milo's outfit, but they're already in the car. Like, why did y'all get in the car so early? What is that all about? And I guess I'm just gonna wear my black Chanel bag since I'm wearing black Ricks. On here, change out my blue bag for the black bag. Put all my stuff in there. But yeah, I'm like super excited to take him because he loves cars. Like, y'all don't understand, he loves cars, he loves loud cars, he loves trucks, anything dealing with wheels and that are on the road, he loves. So we decided to take him, well, his dad decided to take him, well, take us to Monster Jam because he's been wanting to take him because he just, everybody knows, if you know Milo personally, you know he loves cars, trucks, just anything under. The show that we're going to starts at 7, and yeah, it's like 6 o'clock, so he's super early. I guess he wants to be on time, but I know I keep saying this, but we are super excited to take him because I just want to see his reaction and like how he's gonna react to them, to the cars. I'm out of breath. I have to put perfume on. And he's just like, right now he's just super antsy because he knows that we're going out somewhere, and he just, once you put some clothes on Milo, he wanna leave immediately. Like, that he has to be the last one to get dressed because he'll literally just cry and whine the whole time. So I think that's why he started the car. But yeah. Milo's stuff together, his little diaper bag and stuff. But anyways, I have these. These are the headphones. I'm gonna show y'all once we get in there. Okay, I have everything checked. Oh wait, I didn't put perfume on. Oh my gosh, so. I think I wanna go with Vanille Antique. Scent for tonight, okay? Yes, I was watching other YouTubers earlier. But anyways, here's my outfit. These are y'all favorite Y Project pants. Yeah. And my look for today. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get there, okay? Say hey. We're in the car. We're about to leave, I guess. I was gonna do like a little outfit. Actually, when we get there, I'm gonna do the family outfit. So we can all be short outfits off for this little thing, okay? See y'all.